Audrey, you got so much stuff on here.
Shh.
Baby leopards.
She'll be pissed when she comes back then.
You think she'll be out hunting?
What's that bird? Right there.
Where?
On the very top of that tree.
That's a hornbill.
It is, yeah. It looks like it.
That's, okay. That is a bonnerdeck. I'm sure of that.
What time is it?
The mom is on the ground.
I'll look for her.
Where do you see those ears?
Oh, is that baby trying to get down?
It's 3 yards. Like, you can't really see her head or anything now. You can see her body and just the spots of it. It's like base of the tree and then you start moving left. Look for spots. Don't try to look for her head. But she's in between.
You can't see it from where I am.
Mm-hmm. I see spots. She's literally just at the base of the tree.
I can kind of see it from where I am.
Oh, I see spots on the left here. On the side, almost.
Is that dark spot? Oh, I see her.
She's really blending in with the ground.
She is the lamp. I see her.
That's a great picture, yeah. Mm-hmm. They blend in so well.
Those spots are for
putting them to good use. Getting up. Yeah, like you can't even tell he's standing like right there at all. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he has her the other one's head in his mouth. Oh my gosh.
Derp.
Oh. So cute.
My cats do this. I see it every day, no biggie.
Bite his head.
I've been literally stick his whole head in your mouth.
I've been my dog's here before. I've had my dog's
here. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh. Don't fall. Leopards.
Some people come to Africa and never see a leopard, and now we've seen
a bunch.
And they're playing.
Yeah, maybe stop. Stop fucking with this nonsense.